announced on X, Indian Navy and MSBAPL, BrahMos Aerospace Private Limited, carried out successful engagement of land target at enhanced range with an advanced supersonic cruise missile. This endeavor revalidates Aatma Nirbharta self-reliance for extended range precision strike capability from combat and mission-ready ships. While there is no confirmation, the range is likely to be around 900 kilometers or 560 miles. This can be deciphered from the notifications for no-fly zone issued by India over the Bay of Bengal and Arabian Sea before the test was carried out. It will bring it to par with Russian P-800 Onyx. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why India's successful test of BrahMos Extended Range is terrible news for its adversaries. Let's get started. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted VPN brands worldwide that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte, an industry-leading Big Four auditing firm. NordVPN provides an encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy by preventing external entry to your internet traffic, as well as enabling you to access content that's blocked based on geolocation. Best of all, with one NordVPN account, you can secure up to 6 devices at the same time. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive savings by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. BrahMos is developed jointly by India's Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, and Russia's NPO Mashinostroyenie. The name BrahMos is a portmanteau formed from the names of two rivers, Brahmaputra of India and Moskva of Russia. It's powered by a ramjet engine. BrahMos is currently considered one of the most deadly cruise missiles in the world. The reason is its distinctive features. 1. It has supersonic speed of Mach 3, or 1 kilometer per second, providing very little time to intercept. 2. BrahMos uses a 300 kilogram or 660 pounds semi-armor-piercing warhead, and also has very high kinetic energy, since kinetic energy is directly proportional to the square velocity. BrahMos actually has about 9 times the kinetic energy of conventional subsonic missiles like Tomahawk. The combined destructive force of massive warhead and kinetic energy is lethal for even the biggest surface warships and bunkers. BrahMos has been known to break ships in half in several tests. 3. One of its special features is its ability to fly extremely close to the ground to avoid missile defense systems. In fact, during the terminal phase, the missile can fly as low as 10 meters to the ground. 4. It can perform S maneuvers in the final stages of flight. The missile basically doesn't move in a straight line, making it very hard to intercept. 5. There are lots of redundancies in the guidance system, right from the INS, GPS, GLONASS, and Gagan, making it hard to jam. 6. In the final phase, the missile relies on active radar seeker or inertial guidance. 7. The accuracy of around 1 square meter makes it apt for a precision strike on high-value targets. 8. The BrahMos missile also utilizes a fire-and-forget system, requiring no additional input from the operator once the missile's been launched. India was earlier not part of the Missile Technology Control Regime, MTCR. Russia could not help or jointly develop a missile with a non-MTCR nation like India, whose range is more than 300 kilometers, or about 186 miles. But India entered MTCR in 2016. After this, India started work on an ER, or extended range, version of BrahMos. The BrahMos employs a dual-stage propulsion setup, featuring a solid propellant rocket for the initial boost and a liquid-fueled ramjet for consistent supersonic cruising. The utilization of air-breathing ramjet propulsion enhances fuel efficiency compared to traditional rocket propulsion, enabling the BrahMos to achieve a greater range than a missile solely reliant on rocket power. Reports suggest that indigenous fuel was used for this ER version. The Defense Materials Stores and Research and Development Establishment, DMSRDE in Kanpur, India, has sent samples of indigenous fuel for the BrahMos supersonic cruise missile for testing. Besides the enhanced range, the new missile has increased accuracy by introducing an active radar seeker. BrahMos gives the Indian Navy the strategic capability to strike deep inside Pakistan's territory. Viewers may note that on March 9th last year, India accidentally fired a BrahMos missile into Pakistan, with human error causing the unprecedented incident. 2 days after the accidental launch, India, on March 11th, attributed the incident to a technical malfunction during routine maintenance. It's interesting that Pakistan couldn't detect the missile and only came to know about it once it hit the target. With the ER range, the missile would be able to target any location in Pakistan. Chinese ships have often been spotted gathering information in the Bay of Bengal. This indicates that China wants to expand its sphere of influence in these waters, as it's done in the South China Sea. The People's Liberation Army Navy is expanding fast, and its warships are getting bigger. Its latest class of destroyer, the Type 055, is an example of China's growing naval might. To counter this, in January 2020, Indian Air Force commissioned the 222 Tiger Sharks Squadron, consisting of modified Sukhoi Su-30 MKI fighter jets in Thanjavur armed with BrahMos missiles. The strike aircraft has a range of around 3,000 kilometers or 1,860 miles. The BrahMos missile has an identical configuration for land, sea, and subsea platforms. The air-launched version has a smaller booster and additional tail fins for added stability during launch. So, once the range is extended in one variant, it'll trickle down to other variants. This has long-term geostrategic implications. BrahMos is a deadly weapon, and as demonstrated multiple times in tests, a single hit from this weapon is enough to sink or cripple a large warship and bust even fortified bunkers. With the test, the Indian military has a weapon that's very destructive, has a long range, and can't be intercepted easily.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.